Doc Rich back at it again on the Surgeon's Table today. We got Nines, Fire in the Booth. That's what we're going to be checking out today. Make sure you guys like, share, comment, and subscribe if you are new. Also, make sure you guys go and follow your boy on social media. Links will be typed up in the description box below where you guys can always feel free to DM me anything else that you would like to see. Or if you just want to chat, we can do that too. But without further ado, Nines, you next up on the Surgeon's Table. Let's get surgical with it, baby. Let's rock.
I know you're gonna dig this.
Oh, yeah.
Perfect.
Let's get ready to... Oh, he didn't hit us with that. You know what time it is when you hear this, right? He hit us with that. He just got right into it. We wasted no time.
Shout out to all the men. My 300 Spartans waiting outside the building.
You say 300 Spartans outside the building?
Shout out to my guy Jamal too.
My nigga had a fire ass track yesterday. Yay! Ooh, shit! That chorus, I can't even lie. That chorus was sounding fire as hell. With that guitar, man, oh man, this shit get a little out of hand with that Nines track yesterday. Oh, let me turn this down. I'm gonna go deaf one of these days, goddamn it.
I got this Fulham chick, I known her for time. Before all the ice when I was reloading on nines. So I go from bread and water to lobster and wine.
Ah! Seen them come from the bottom. From bread and water to that lobster and that wine. Did you think he said lobster and wine? I don't even drink wine. That shit nasty as hell.
Water to lobster and wine.
Yeah, I don't even drink wine. That shit nasty as fuck to me. You know what I'm saying? I don't even really like beer too much unless it's High Life. You know what I'm saying? And I'm not even really too keen on that. But if I gotta drink a beer, it's gotta be the High Life. You know? The champagne, the beer. Which don't make any type of sense, but
That's why I never air calls when she hollers my line. My East Ting's flyer than a poster campaign. So rock all the same color.
Flyer than a champagne. She's flyer than a poster campaign. Flyer, post. Ah, bars.
My East Ting's flyer than a poster campaign.
That's right.
Sirocco the same color as cola champagne. She don't smoke weed, but she'll roll me up a paper plane. Don't ask for peas, and she knows that I can make it rain.
Ah.
I achieve my goals. My Brum Ting saying she might as well had cheated like Keisha Cole.
Ooh.
My West Ting be selling like a chemist. Booked her a flight from London to Venice. Put a smile on her cute face. I told her we could go shopping when we get there. Forget a suitcase.
Fuck
my
suitcase.
Ealing chick smokes too much weed, only with me.
Shit, I'm too cheap for that shit, baby. You better pack a bag. Fuck you mean. I'm too damn cheap for that bullshit. You know what I'm saying? I don't give a fuck if I'm rich or not. You better pack your punk ass a bag. Fuck you mean. You got plenty of clothes. I'm too cheap for that bullshit.
We could go shopping when we get there, forget a suitcase. My Ealing chick smokes too much weed, only with me for the trees. I told that chick to leave. My chicken church road's official.
Ooh.
I
make... Ooh! Y'all catch that bar? She only with me for the trees, but I told that bitch to leave. Leaf, tree. Damn, that's bars. I damn near didn't even catch that. It was so smooth.
For the trees, I told that chick to leave. My chicken church road's official. I make her hold my pistol, but she don't ever give me like my hoe in Bristol. Me off when I'm switching lanes, and I can't even remember that bitch's name. Go to Hammersmith, smoke on some cannabis, choke on, make her choke on the magic stick. My young thing says she gonna get.
I got the magic stick. Shawty, you know I can hit. I can hit twice. I hit the baddest bitch. Hey, made a choke on that magic stick. Yeah, sir.
Stick, my young ting says she gonna give up all of this. Good luck trying to find another baller, bitch.
Ah,
you change your
bitch.
Mind, that's a waste of time. Cause I got a million bitches in the waiting line. My
hands
in
back of the line.
Class like the tension. But she says I never show her no attention. That's cause I'm busy trying to work these curbs. Five Only paid for the first three beds. About P's and Q's. I make strategic moves.
Ah!
I had holes when I was broke. I don't need the... Now I got my new chick mad at me. Cause I told her I need space like the galaxy. My north chick don't wanna share, she wants all the nines. My south ting be throwing up one all the signs. My LA chick be practicing a movie script.
Hey.
While I'm in the base backing up my chick with my white ting. Cause it's fire on the mains. She's always in the mirror trying on my chains. My nigga, say I'm whipped. Cause I'm always with my Ghanaian chick. And I ain't even mentioned the groupies yet. Hood star, my life's like a movie set. It's nice.
Ah! Ah!
Nice.
It's nines. It's nines.
You're getting in nines, man.
She only went before the tree, so I told that bitch right leave. Now, bro.
Funny.
Y'all ain't hearing them. Y'all ain't listening. Y'all ain't listening. Round two. Fight! Hadouken!
Let's get him, Nines!
Yes, sir!
This guy grew on my estate. Come to my mom's yard, I never knew he was a snake. Even looked the other way when I heard he was a snitch. But you crossed the line, it's went over a bitch. Swear down, I don't know how these guys sleep at night. T told me don't trust him, but I never see the light. Probably cause I loved him like a little cousin. When them guys violated you, I emptied out. Don't say the hood if some.
He said when they violate him, nigga, I'm assuming he said I emptied out that clip. But, you know, they censored it out. Dude ended up being a snitch. Like, nigga, I had your back when you needed it the most. When niggas was violating your punk ass, nigga, I was the one that was there airing that thing out for you. I could have let your punk asses, you know, depending on what violated means. You know, I feel like that means different things to different individuals in different parts of the world. You know what I mean? Ended up being a snitch. That's how niggas pay you back these days, huh? You had a back and they end up snitching on you. That's fucked up.
It's violated you, I emptied out. Don't say the hood if someone knocks where you're from. No one cares your gun. I just hope it bends you when you hear this song. You did this to yourself. You're a dumb guy like you don't know. Me and Jazz let them fly now. I can't look into your sister and your mom's eye. Tell your dad to stop acting like your son died. The streets thought you was a top shotter, but you ain't nothing but a liar and a cock blocker. This guy's breaking my heart. We used to play in the park, went to weighing up dark. He's been a snake from the start. Can't believe this clown. I even got mad at my guy Snoop and Tiny when they was gonna beat me down. Should've let them do this thing. Had plans for us in this music thing. Now if you're in the hood, you lose your bling. Remember when I had you and Snaps moving haze? I sacked you, I saw the Judas ways. You was bunning on them tells, gave you onions in a skull. Wouldn't chop my brother's girl for all the money in the world. Acting like you love my bro. Bitch ran to the five.
Did he say I gave you onions in a skull? You wouldn't chop my brother's girl? Like chopped? With the onions, like the double meaning, is that what he said? Kind of sounded like it.
You onions in a skull, wouldn't chop my brother's girl for the money in the world. Acting like he love my bro, bitch ran to the 5-0. Snitch, hope you die slow. A million fake friends, feds in my case. I'm still in this bait ends. Zed's in the base, we used to.
Now listen, I ain't got nothing against 5-0. I ain't got nothing against the police. You know what I'm saying? I don't necessarily hate the police. You know what I'm saying? I realize that, you know, every industry has its bad apples. You know what I mean? I feel like that's everywhere, you know, unfortunately. And obviously, unfortunately, when it's a cop, it's elevated because that a cop is in a position of power, you know, which is why I think cops should be sentenced to double the time, you know, a regular citizen would be sentenced to if they're, you know, convicted of a crime. You know what I mean? Like if a cop kills somebody and a regular person would get 30 years or 35 years or 40 years or whatever it is. If the person got 40 years, a cop should get 80 automatic. It should be double. Whatever that is for a regular civilian should be double for a cop because you're in a position of power. You know what I mean? But also, I say that to say this with the whole cop situation. I say that to say, nigga, if you get caught, you just get caught. That's on you. You ain't gotta be out here snitching on folks. Like, take your time. You fucked up. You got caught lacking. Do your time. But now you trying to tear other motherfuckers down so they, you know what I'm saying? Nah, fuck all that. Go down for whatever it is that you going down for. You got caught. The other folks that you might be snitching on, yeah, they might have done some dirt too. Difference is, you got caught. You know what I mean? Simple as that. We can't be out here fucking with the snitches, man. That shit crazy. Ain't nothing wrong with cops and cops doing their job, but can't be out here snitching. You get caught, you just get caught. Take that rap for it. You know?
Feeling this bait ends. Zed's in the base, we used to play fight on a late night. You see the chains bright like a brake light.
Ah!
You got your weight right. For you the snake type. No, you wish we stayed tight. Come about to take flight. Strictly all up in your dome. If you're walking through the zone, don't be calling off my phone. Now you're all up on your own, I ain't down with traitors. I'm all about my paper. The whole hood's counting on me like a calculator.
Ah!
I used to drive this. Drop him home when he was sliding on the roads. It's nice.
The whole hood counting on me like a calculator.
Wow! You're definitely getting it in right now, Nice Man!
The whole hood counting on me like a calculator. I told that girl assume the position. She said, now or later. Bars! Bars! Nah, I'm fucking around, man. Nah, inspiring the booth, man. Bars. Absolute bars, man. Smooth. You know, after I checked out that Ye joint, you know, I had to double back to some nines, man. I had to double back. It was only right after we had that smooth joint yesterday. You know what I mean? But let me know what y'all thought about this joint in the comment section below. Make sure you guys, as always, leave that like before you go. Smack that subscribe button that's right over there, as you guys already know. And of course, family, check out the video that's right over there, too. You might like it. And I'm going to see y'all in the next one. Doc Rich, I'm out.